गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 5 एक्सरसाइज 4.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 हियर वी हैव टू कंप्लीट द टेबल गिवन बिलो सी व्हेन वी हैव टू फाइंड स्पीड द फॉर्मूला इज गिवन डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम व्हेन टाइम डिस्टेंस बाय स्पीड एंड व्हेन डिस्टेंस टाइम इनटू स्पीड सो फॉलोइंग द चार्ट्स आई एम डूइंग द फर्स्ट सम इट इज 120 किलोमीटर पर आवर बाय 5 आवर 10 minutes is the time. The speed is 20 km per hour and we have to find out distance. So it will be T into S. So let's speed, time, we are multiplying it and we get 612 km per hour. Okay, next C. The question number C, 30 minutes, 140 kilometers. So we have to find the speed. Since the speed chart is empty. The sum, time 30 minutes, distance is 140 kilometers. Okay, it is minutes. So how to convert it into hour? It will be 30 by 60. Okay, so 30 by 60. So if I reverse it, it will be 140 into 60 by 30. Because we cannot do the cutting like this only. So we will take it sidewise. When we are taking sidewise, you know, 60 is going up, 30 is coming down. So 30 and 60 we can cut 2. So 140 into 2, it will be 280 kilometer per hour. Sorry, not 280 per hour, it is 280 kilometer. Yes, per. Next, D. D. Speed is not given, second is time, 20 second and 200 meter, 20 second, 200 meter. It is in meter, so nothing have to be done. 200 by 20, because D by T, 10 minute per second. The speed will be 10 minute per second. E, 25 minute per second and the time is 40 second, the distance traveled. So what will be the answer? 40 into 25, it will be 1000. So it will be 1 kilometer. 25 minute per second and 40, if I multiply it, I get 1000. Because 25 into 4 is 100, 10. So 1000 equals to 1000 meter equals to 1 kilometer. Okay. If it has been 20 minute per second, and time is not given, distance is 480 kilometers. So we have to find time, that means distance, that is 480 by 8, and we get the answer. 480 by 8, 8, 6, 60. So 60 second, that means 1 minute. 60 second equals to 1 minute, so the answer will be 1 minute. Okay, I think you are able to do. One question we are skipping, two, because it will be little bit complicated to make for you to understand. So I am skipping that one.